Hello there. Day three of Vlogcember. And I'm not sure Brandon's able to upload today or what he's doing, so I'm doing this just in case. So we'll see whose footage makes it. Today, it was supposed to be like in the pluses today, like warm, and it's like negative one and freezing rain, and we were supposed to go somewheres. I don't know if we're gonna go anywheres or not, because apparently it's freezing rain and it's really, really icy, apparently. I don't even. Apparently is seeming of my word today. And yeah, it's well, right now it looks like it's rained so much that the water might have took down a lot of the ice. Like the car. Yeah, Mom, the cars don't even look frozen anymore.
They're probably not.
No, look up, and no, there's ton. We're going somewheres. I just curled the sides today. We're being really cash because I really just thought we were staying in. I got this new lipstick. It's a little more subtle, but I have the lip liner on with it. I don't know, I like it. It's a NYC one, actually. And I've been liking a lot of NYC stuff. And Wet n Wild. And it's been really cheap. And it's not like I'm looking for the cheap. It's like I see it and I'm just like, okay, I like that. So yeah. Cut me off, mother. Jeepers creepers. Anywho, I was like, also the other night I went to upload the vlog and literally it said in our room it was gonna take over 600 and some minutes to upload a 10-minute vlog, okay? 10
Oh, look
minutes
how slow
every
that is.
time.
Can you get a video
Quiet,
message?
Mom.
Sorry.
Anyways, I had to go sit out in the freaking hallway and it still took like an hour, so I'll have to do that tonight, so I'm gonna limit the vlog to not be so long. Gonna go down and play a couple bucks on the casino, I think. Anyways.
She's addicted, guys.
Okay. My mom's being such a you know what today that it's unbelievable. She's being a diva.
I'm being a such a
And
you
I'm
know what.
so confused.
I'm being a diva today,
You
guys.
are being a diva.
Yeah.
She couldn't find anything and she was
And it's always
screaming.
going to be Amber's fault. She'll have to get used to that. Till the day
See what I
she.
have to put up with?
Always going to be hers. Always.
Very good.
Uh-oh. This is your fault
She makes me
again.
do her hair like every day. Gotta go.
This is her fault again this minute.
I didn't have any long sleeve shirts and I was super cold. I had to wear my pajama shirt all day. But you know what's funny about this pajama shirt? It doesn't even look, and I put like a little, it's like really baggy. It doesn't even look like a pajama shirt. Like, look. Just looks like a little shirt. Bringing in my bathroom. It's kind of messy. See? Just looks like a little side shirt. This is all messed up from laying on the bed, but I'm just wearing a pajama shirt. I don't even care, guys. So, spend $20 more dollars at the gambling place.
Oh, that was cool.
And then we're going somewhere else. Okay.
Yeah.
So I got myself one of these shirts, and I got Brandon one too, and they're matching. We're gonna wear these on like Christmas Eve or Christmas. I haven't really decided yet. But are they so cute? They're like ugly Christmas sweaters, you know what I'm saying? I thought it was cute. It just says nice list, naughty list. I'm on the naughty. So is Brandon. Just kidding. We're on the nice. This is the casino. Sorry, you guys, it's really dark, but we're at this like restaurant. It's super cute in here. Like, look at that. Anyways, that's my straw. Like I said, this vlog is gonna go up because Brandon didn't have time to vlog today, so I'm vlogging. And here's my mom. She's into her phone.
I'm gonna do.
And yeah, I'll show you my food once again. I'm getting lobster carbonara or lobster linguine carbonara. I think that's what it was. So I'm excited to try it. The lady said it's her favorite on the menu. No, you can't see this really well. It actually looks really good, but this is stuffed escargot mushrooms. I didn't realize it was escargot until we got it. Because I don't know why. I didn't read the first part and I just read stuffed mushrooms anyway. So I realized, like, oh, it's escargot, which. I will try a lot of stuff, but usually I don't try stuff like this, so let's, I guess, try it. Got you guys lobster linguine carbonara, and it looks so good. Look how good that looks. Oh my gosh. Sorry, this vlog was a little bit short, but I'm gonna call it a night. And I had to edit this really quick. It's sorry it's going up so late. Just hanging out with my mom.
Hello.
Like always. Anyways.
Hi.
I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.